winter is delight. Their motoring mouths spew like the acid from a punctured battery, though burnt she is not. And by her request, adjusts reactions out of range, out of sight. She reaches her hand and chokes her tenderly.